So if we are given a point that touches the y-axis at 0b, this is our y-intercept. And if we are given the slope of this line, then we can go ahead and use the formula y equals mx plus b, where our m is the slope, the b is the y-intercept. On the other hand, sometimes the slope is not given, but another point is given. So if another point is given, we can go ahead and solve for the slope of the line using these two points, and we can still use the equation y equals mx plus b.